What is this place?
Welcome to Irish Spring, friend.
Where stinkiness is unwelcome.
Bad smells must receive their correction.
Cast thy smell away!
Cast thy smell away!
Irish Spring. Smell from a nice smelling place.
To be clear, we have never been accused of being flashy, sexy, or lit. May I? We're definitely not lit. I mean, seriously, we named ourselves Booking.com, which is kind of lit if we're talking literal. But it's who we are. We're good at helping you book travel. Like, amazingly good. And kind of bleep at naming. Booking.com. Booking. Yeah.
My fellow gods, the dark skies have spoken.
It is time for Zeus and I to retire.
But where will you go?
Zeus! Sorry, Zeus! I need a charge in the... Oh! Thanks!
Sweetheart, it's not rocket science. I'm heading out. Don't forget to take Peggy for a walk. Mwah!
Yo, Zeus! Ah, a little juice!
That's it. I'm done with this place.
We'll see about that. Everything okay out there, baby?
Hey! Yeah.
Oh, Martha, I didn't know you was into this.
You mean smoking a turkey? It's simple with my Bic Easy Reach lighter.
It's perfect for hard-to-reach places. Ooh. You know, this Bic Easy Reach lighter would be good for lighting...
candles? It sure is. And it helps keep my fingers away from the flame.
We should try this Bic Easy Reach lighter with our favorite activity.
You mean... the ultimate night.
The ultimate food.
And the ultimate lighter.
Bic Easy Reach, the ultimate lighter for candles, grills, and more.
Barbie really wants this dream house. It's got stunning views and a slide.
Barbie's ready for fun.
So cool!
And Barbie found out about this dream house with an alert from Rocket Homes.
She did?
Well, it's a super competitive market. Everyone wants to buy the dream house.
Better offer Betty.
I'll go 10 over asking.
Cash offer Carl.
Straight cash.
House flipper skipper.
Let's tear it to the studs.
You vultures, you're gonna start a bidding war.
This is less than ideal. Oh no.
Don't worry, Barbie has a verified approval that shows her finances are backed by Rocket Mortgage. So Barbie wins.
But we need a house.
Oh, I found a fixer-upper castle on Rocket Homes.
It has good bones, but really bad neighbors.
I like his vibe. Get your dream house all in one place with Rocket Homes and Rocket Mortgage. For a better way to find and finance, Rocket can.
Thanks for helping.
No problem, it's good for my glutes.
Cable guy!
No thanks, I don't need cable. I have Verizon 5G internet.
Never heard of it.
5G ultra wideband? It's way better.
I see. So somehow, your home is connected to Verizon's ultra-fast 5G network. Wirelessly. Without miles and miles of this. Mm-hmm, yeah, right.
Mm-hmm, yeah, right.
Wait! Can I see it?
Sure.
Whoa! They must have locked you into quite a contract.
Nope.
Hidden fees?
I love
Nope,
those.
Price is the price. Got one in my shop, too. Runs my business.
This may be illegal. I'm gonna need to know who installed this.
Me. It's plug and play. But you can have Verizon install it.
Nice, man. Reception's good. But I'll come back tomorrow and double check.
No, I don't think we'll need you to come.
Cable guy!
Why do you eat mixed nuts one at a time?
Why do you eat them all together?
If only you were as selective with your rolls as you are with your nuts.
Hey, here's a thought. Why don't I just get you a feed bag?
They're called mixed nuts. You're supposed to mix them.
Internet.
How do you like your mixed nuts? One at a time?
Or all together the right way?
Sent.
Like anyone's gonna care.
Hey, it's Ken Jeong.
Do you enjoy your mixed nuts one at a time?
Or all together the right way?
All.
One at a time?
You're a one-nutter?
So you don't make any decisions?
Why are you buying mixed nuts and then unmixing them?
Oh, you're a foodie now.
Question on America's mind. Is it all or one?
Huh. Who knew America would tear itself apart over a relatively minor difference of opinion?
Not me.
This is officially the worst tailgate I've ever been to.
Look at those barbarians. Hate it when they come to town.
Well, tough, because we drove for 3 months in an ox cart with our kids to watch you get destroyed.
Yeah, we made great time.
I'm sorry, what are you doing?
Adding avocados from Mexico. Want some?
Let's kick this party up a notch.
You know, they also taste great on salads.
Yeah, Caesar, we get it.
Like I love salads. Avocados from Mexico.
Live in-game betting came to me in a fever dream.
Peyton, I love what you and Eli are doing on Monday nights.
Thanks. It's a lot of fun to do it with him, Cleo.
This gravy is outstanding.
I just love the look of the Caesar Superdome.
It was all Cleo's idea. She's the brains behind Team Caesar.
Yeah, we knew that.
Caesar tells the jokes around here. Now, which one of you legendary quarterbacks is going to pass me the gravy? No. I said legendary. It's okay.
Here you go, Caesar.
Thank you, Eli.
Yeah, that's me. And since that day, electricity and I, we don't get along very well. I've got issues with electricity, but I also have bigger issues, like saving time, money, and most importantly, doing my part for the environment. That's why it's time for me to move forward, thanks to Wallbox, the safe and smart way to charge a car. Embrace electricity. Charge with Wallbox.
I call it the wheel.
I don't think so. This is a miss.
Brother David, behold!
It's a fork!
I got dead forks right here, baby!
A toilet? We're not animals! We go outside like humans!
Hancock!
No king!
The people shall have the right to vote!
Even the stupid ones?
Yes! Ha! No,
Edison, can I be honest with you?
It stinks.
Nobody's gone to the moon, ever.
Why not?
It's far, it's too far, it's far.
No mirai wa portable music desu.
Baka ka!
Denige!
Fatali ga itemo yerezo! Fatali!
Like I was saying, it's FTX. It's a safe and easy way to get into crypto.
I don't think so. And I'm never wrong about this stuff. Never.
I think we're done writing this declaration. Is that the latest copy?
John, I asked you to keep track of the newest. Where is it?
I swear it was just here.
Oh, John, you had one job!
It seemed to have vanished before my very eyes. I just...
Oh, my God.
That's why nobody invites you to parties.
I wasn't on your... Oh. Has your forehead gotten larger?
I shall besmirch thee.
Fellas, relax. I created a click-up task.
Tommy, always saving John's derriere.
Laugh now, but I will be president. He'll be president, and I'll have my face carved in the side of a mountain.
No. You just click.
Oh.
Click up.
Here's to the lazy ones. The renegades, the outliers, the unsung geniuses, the ones who live life differently, working smarter, not harder. You can make fun of them, or ignore them. But the one thing you can't do is disagree with them. Because they reach better results with less effort. They push the human race in new ways. And while some may see them as the lazy ones, we see pioneers. Because the ones who make the most of their time are the ones who are ahead of it. Cutwater. Bar quality cocktails in a can.
Ladies and gentlemen, our takeover of General Motors is complete.
Dr. Abel, we can now use GM's Ultium platform to power our whole operation.
Now we can reduce tailpipe emissions.
I'm sorry, am I no longer Dr. Evil? I'm Dr. Good now? I didn't get the meme.
Climate change is arguably the number one threat to the world now.
Dr. Abel, you are now the number two threat to the world.
I refuse to be number two.
We have to help the planet.
Oh, please, cheer.
For my son.
Your son? I shall name him Baby Me.
No, his name is Kyle.
Ow!
You must help save the world first.
Then you can take over that world.
Okay, Fra, how about you let me do the business, all right? Hold on, I've got it. I will help save the world first, then take over the world.
She literally just said that.
Scott, you just don't get it, do you?
What? What don't I get?
You don't get it.
Oh, we're right back.
And you're never gonna get it.
You can't draw me into these little...
You
act like a child.
It is. You don't get it.
I am an adult. You can't push my buttons anymore.
Stop!
Ow!
We'll reduce our carbon footprint.
Whatever. Okay, let's go. We're going all electric.
Everybody in!
Not you, Scott. One day you're gonna run the company, Baby Me.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to give us a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of our videos. Stay cozy, and we'll see you in the next one.